Welcome back to NBA Jam on Fire Edition. Democrat. Tonight's matchup, it's the Democrats versus the Minnesota Timberwolves. Here's the tip. Biden, no way! Obama, he bursts the baby and puts him to bed. At the rim. And that's the easiest shot he's gonna have all day. Here's Jambot. I'm the rainmaker and you're gonna get wet. And he knocks the ball loose. And now he's lost the ball. And they make the extra pass. Boom shakalaka! Pass through the lane and dunks it. Jambot with 5 points. Obama farts and fires the three. Oh, that was me again. Sorry. A little floater on the way. Guys like a volcano about to erupt. Ball is knocked loose. Stuff. To Obama. Oh, a serious poster dunk there. What a move. Finds the open man. Get a nice little snap of nylon as that one falls through. Ball is knocked loose. Oh, you don't want to get this guy started now. Here's Obama. The high arcing three swishes home. Here we go. Knocked to the floor. Gets the long two. Misses. And this time it stays down. Come on, I barely touched you. Obama, blast off! That one didn't find anything or anybody. And he gets the layup to fall through. There's the buzzer, and that's the end of the first quarter. And he hits the floor like Evel Knievel. Ow! Say goodbye to your toxics. And he just dunks like Trump. Here's Obama. Nothing doing from downtown. Sends it over. Not this time. Obama from three-point territory. Jambot with